It's John Champion and Jim Beglin enjoying the atmosphere at Estadio do Dragão.
Hi John, hi everyone, I'm really looking forward to this match.
So let's get down to business. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Vertonghen. Looking to thread it through. And the cross cleared away. Vertonghen. Foul. Referee with an easy decision to make. He knocks it in. Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. Well cleared. And he's there to clear it. Good footwork creating the counter-attack. Here's a shot. That was really close.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Stylian Petrov. A fine display of slick passing. It's come through to him nicely. Nicely fed in.
And there's no doubt about that. That ball through was class and it really warranted a finish to match.
Wolcott. Good run down the side. Now, what next? Hits a ball in. And the cross dealt with. Fernando Torres. Distan. Borini.
Well, that was simply an example of poor vision and awareness. The obvious route to take there was out wide, and he failed to spot it.
This is lovely passing to watch. Short cross. Jordan Henderson. Stylian Petrov. Gaston Ramirez. No, it's been cut out. Borini. Vertonghen. Osman. And the ball's out of play. Koscielny. Koscielny. Odemwingie. And he hits it in towards the middle. It's cleared. Tiote. Shawcross. Cahill. Poorly timed challenge. Jordan Henderson. We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. Tiote. Vertonghen. He plays it through. Slid into space on the flank. Here's a cross. And the cross met firmly. Plays this forward. Tiote. Kieran Gibbs. Well, that's hardly a tackle, that's almost assault. Referee, what are you going to do?
Free kick.
Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that.
Santi. Walcott. Tiote. Santi.
Juan Mata. Fernando Torres. Slides it through. It's through. That was a super ball in.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness then in trying to pick him out.
He sends it in. Cuts it out. Got it. They're off on the counter.
Walcott
tries to slide it past the defence. Cut out in a promising position. Ademwingie. Another 5 minutes remaining before half time, and the game is tied. Opportunity for a goal. That's the end of the danger for now. Borini.
Santi.
No beaten to it. There's the whistle and it's half time.
Well, this has been such a poor effort from both sides. The keepers have been more or less redundant.
Goalless then at this stage. Here we go with the second half. He's attacking down the flank. And the long ball reaching the other side. Tiote wants to get this forward. Borini.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
Distan.
Borini. No, he's lost it.
Tiote.
Jelovic. Juan Mata. Sloppy pass. Intercepted.
Aga.
Jordan Henderson.
Distan.
Stylian Petrov. Stylian Petrov. Tried to play it through. Careless tackle in a dangerous place. Referee points to the spot. Penalty given. He doesn't seem to be injured. He should be back up again soon.
He has the opportunity to open the scoring. Just the small matter of the keeper to beat.
He scores to make it 1-0. Cool and calm as you like.
That's about as cheeky as it comes by going right down the middle. It may have backfired, but it's worked for him this time.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
David Luiz. Cahill. Shawcross. Shawcross. fisted away by the keeper. Here's a ball in. No, didn't quite get the distance he wanted on it. Fernando Torres. Osman. An opportunity down the side. Stylian Petrov, Jordan Henderson. Cross is towards the centre, and the cross repelled. Chance for a counter then. Stylian Petrov, Vertonghen, Odemwingie, Vertonghen. Keeps up the pressure here, throw in from a dangerous area again. Juan Mata. Odemwingie. No, that's not going to make it. Long pass forward. Distan. He's looking to play it into the channel. It's come through to him. Pushed away. Quick as a flash. And it's taken with some style. They've taken a giant leap towards winning this game. I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
Well, nobody will have to tell the keeper he's messed up there. I can only assume he took his eye off the ball.
So it's now two without reply.
Well, at 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0 they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
He goes alone. He may need some support. 75 minutes on the clock now. Vertonghen. Cahill. He's latched onto it. Can he now find a finish? Oh, yet another goal. They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough. He escaped the shackles and finished very well.
And it looked as if he had no room to try and engineer a chance there, and yet his strength and desire came through. It's a very well-worked finish.
So it's 3-0 now. Jelovic, Gaston Ramirez, loses out in a position of some promise. Odemwingie, Kieran Gibbs cuts it out. Cahill, Gaston Ramirez, Shawcross, David Luiz. We're into the last 5 minutes. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. You can see what the player thinks of that decision. It's back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Ball in. Cleared to safety. It's a corner. gets a ball in. Osman. They're breaking out quickly here. Kieran Gibbs. Plays an early ball in. And the cross is cleared. Cuts it out. Oh, no room for any argument there. Into touch it goes. Here's a ball in. He so nearly met that cross. Cahill. Tiote. There is the referee's whistle for full time. A cruise, really. Never threatened.